How do you prepare Jerusalem artichokes? Hi, I'm Elke from Go Herbie. I have here a bag full of Jerusalem artichokes. But how do you prepare it? Now, you can use it on different kinds of way. So let I introduce you how you can prepare it. First method is cooking. It's very quick because they need just about 10 minutes, sometimes a little bit more if they're bigger, ones. So you can prick with a fork to see if they're done. They have to be al dente because when they're overcooked, they are too spongy and not so good. So you can cook it or you can steam it. Now, I always choose for organic ones because I don't have to peel it. And yeah, sure, they are also better for environment and for my health. But yeah, the advantage with organic ones is you don't have to peel it. You can eat the peel, no weird taste or so. But if you want to peel it, you can use a peeler or you can cook them and peel it afterwards. So cooking, steaming, but you can also eat it raw. How do you do that? You can cut it in thin slices or you can rasp it. And use it in a salad to prevent they're going to turn out brown very quick. You can use some lemon juice and sprinkle it on the raw Jerusalem artichoke, and then it prevents from turning brown. And you can use it for a bite in your salad, but. Mostly I use it in a stew with a lot of other vegetables like pumpkin, leek, and yeah, what I have in my refrigerator, and stew then. You have to look at the cooking time of the other vegetables because this, yeah, it's just 10 minutes and the other maybe a half hour, so don't put everything together in the cooking pot because yeah, they are too spongy. Now you can first do the pumpkin or other vegetables, and in the end you can use this one. Very delicious in stews. Now you can use it also as chips. Oh, it's so good as chips. You cut flinter paper thin pieces, and yeah, then you can choose. You can do it in a fryer or bake it in a pan with a lot of oil. So yeah, you also fry it. But if you want to have it healthier, then you can prepare the chips in the oven. And yeah, you can use it without the oil, but yeah, I think it's my personal opinion, it's a bit tastier with a bit of oil, because if you use herbs on it, like yeah, other chips with paprika or salt or other herbs you like on chips, then it's sticking better with a bit of oil. But yeah, you have, it's a lot of oil when you fry it, but in the oven you use just a little bit. So it's very delicious. Try it. I'm curious to your reaction when you try it. And I like it very much. You can use it also in soups or in a sauce because it's very creamy. When you cook it and make it, yeah, mashed Jerusalem artichokes, and you make a soup of it or a sauce, it's very creamy. without using cream. So also a way to use it. So I hope you have something about this video. Let me know. Do you try Jerusalem artichokes before? Is it your first time that you're going to try it? And yeah, if you tried before, what way do you like it the most? If you want to see more cooking videos or other vegan videos, yeah, you can subscribe to the channel. It will help me a lot. And yeah, I hope you will give a reaction on this video, and see you on the next video. Bye.